Hey guys, welcome back to the Bearded Chokra. My name is Abhijeet Bhansali and in today's video, we are going to talk about caffeine. No, I'm not talking about caffeine for your bodybuilding or your workout things, but I'm talking about caffeine so that your hair grow back. Now, before we start this video, first of all, I have made a lot of videos recently on hair growth. I made a video on castor oil for hair growth, a video on onion juice for hair growth, onion oil for hair growth. I made a video on Redensil for hair growth. All of those videos are linked in the description down below. Make sure you check them out. Apart from this, agar aap channel pe naye hain, if you like the video, if you like the content, please hit the subscribe button, join the family and hit the bell icon, choose all notifications. Ab ye video shuru karne se pehle, I want to tell you something. I've been using this product recently. Kuch hi dino pehle mere paas ye aaya hai for testing and it's a hair care, hair cleansing combo of products. Maine baal pe lagaya hai and my hair feel amazing. It feels soft, it feels healthy, it feels really really good. Thode hi dino mein aapke saath main wo product share karne wala hoon, so stay tuned to the channel. And with that said, let's start with today's video. So what is caffeine? Caffeine is nothing but a naturally occurring alkaloid. Ab ye ek aisa substance hai which is a stimulant to your nervous system. So now caffeine has been on the radar for hair growth for a lot of years, because basically hame yahi chahiye ki we want to get as much as a natural solution for your hair loss, for your androgenetic alopecia as possible. Isliye Redensil logo ne find out kiya, isliye people are going after onion juice, isliye people are now going after caffeine or caffeine based products. Even caffeine has been compared to Minoxidil and uske upar bhi studies aapko mil jayenge. By the way, all studies are linked in the description down below. You guys can go check them out for yourself as well. Caffeine is something which gets really quickly absorbed when applied to the skin. So it is very effective in going through the skin, through all its layers and getting into your bloodstream. So that is something that I just want you to keep in mind and iske bare mein hum aage jaake aur detail mein baat karenge. So now, sabse pehle, caffeine is something that is going to decrease or inhibit the function of phosphodiesterase. Ab main iske andar detail mein nahi ghusne wala because I know you guys are not even interested in that, but at the end of everything, phosphodiesterase ko inhibit karne ka caffeine ka main motive jo hai, it results in decrease of damage caused by DHT. So caffeine ye phosphodiesterase ko kam karta hai aur iske wajah se jo DHT damage karta hai hamare hair follicle ko, wo bhi kam ho jata hai. Apart from this, caffeine ek cheez karta hai aapke scalp level pe, wo hai micro blood circulation ko improve karna, increase karna. Ye rosemary essential oil bhi karta hai. Apart from this, caffeine also increases your cell proliferation, cell division, cell growth. Ye sari cheezon mein bhi caffeine help karta hai. Apart from this, it also increases the chances of your hair follicle growing. And the last thing, it increases your antioxidant property at your surface level, at your scalp level, at your follicle level as well. Now, jo maine aapko bataya tha, caffeine minoxidil se compare kiya gaya hai. 0.2% of caffeine was compared to 5% minoxidil, and it was found that at the end of 6 months, dono ke results almost similar the. Caffeine bahut zyada peeche nahi tha, and it was almost providing the same results as minoxidil without the side effects of minoxidil. So that is something that is very very promising. Also, jaise maine aapko bataya, caffeine ki ek property hai, wo aapke skin ko bahut easily penetrate kar sakta hai. So over here, it was found that agar aapki clean scalp hai, there is no product, there is no oil, there is no residue, nothing like that, तो कैफीन जो है विदिन 2 to 5 मिनट्स स्किन को पार करके ब्लड में जा सकता है. अगर कुछ ब्लॉकेज है, आपने कोई प्रोडक्ट लगाया है, तेल लगाया है, कुछ भी है जो एक हेयर फॉलिकल के ऊपर एक लेयर बना के बैठा है, तो उसको पार करके ब्लड में जाने के लिए कैफीन को 20 मिनट या उससे थोड़ा सा ज़्यादा लग सकता है. सो दैट इज़ ऑल्सो समथिंग दैट वॉज फाउंड आउट थ्रू रिसर्च. अब कैफीन आपके बाल को ग्रो करता है, इतना तो हमें पता चल गया है, लेकिन हाउ आर यू सपोज टू यूज इट? आपको मुझे अगर कैफीन को यूज करना है तो कैसे यूज करना है? अब आप सोच रहे होंगे, कैफीन तो कॉफी में मिलता है, मैं हर सुबह पीता हूं या पीती हूं, सो आई एम गेटिंग द कैफीन, दैट्स मोर देन इनफ, दैट शुड कॉज माई हेयर ग्रोथ. रॉन्ग. कैफीन आपके बॉडी, आप अगर कंज्यूम कर रहे हैं, सपोज यू आर ड्रिंकिंग 2-3 कप्स ऑफ कॉफी अ डे, that caffeine does not effectively reach your hair follicles and does not cause any hair growth. आपको approximately 60 cups coffee दिन के पीने पड़ेंगे, तब जाके आपका जो hair growth है वो हो जाएगा, लेकिन आप मर भी जाएंगे. So that is something that you have to keep in mind. You cannot orally take caffeine and think that your hair growth is going to happen. So how are you supposed to do it? The answer is topically applying caffeine. Caffeine ko aapko topically lagana hai, matlab aapko scalp ke upar lagana hai, tabhi jaake you will get the effects and the benefits of caffeine. Now yes, you can apply coffee as well to your hair, to your scalp, but this is something that I have not tried personally. So main aapko recommend with 100% faith nahi kar sakta. If I try it in the future, I will make a video about it. But yes, caffeine does work. I have not tried coffee. So caffeine jo hai, it is very, very promising to increase your hair growth. But there are still a few things that you have to keep in mind. Number one, it is still very new and very unexplored. Even though iske upar over a decade se research ho rahi hai, but still it is not very explored as far as the end consumer products are concerned. Second, the thing is that iska koi ek standardized dose nahi hai. See, minoxidil, you get it in 1%, 2%, 5%, all that stuff. Iska koi ek standardized dose nahi hai. Third is the fact that hamare paas market ke andar bahut zyada products nahi hai jinke andar caffeine hai, aur jo products ke andar caffeine hai unme kitna caffeine hai wo hame nahi pata, aur wo caffeine hamare scalp ke liye, hamare hair growth ke liye kaam mein aayega nahi aayega wo bhi hame nahi pata. So it is a very unexplored area, but it is very, very promising. Ab currently market ke andar jo products available hai uske andar aap caffeine अपने स्कैल्प के ऊपर कैसे लगा सकते हैं? There are caffeine shampoos, there are caffeine conditioners, and then there are caffeine tonics, lotions, vitalizer type products. तो वैसे सारे products है market में available, but they are slightly expensive. Apart from this, caffeine को भी religiously आपको use करना पड़ेगा. देखिए, कोई भी चीज़ से अगर आपको hair growth चाहिए, आपका balding face से आपको अपने scalp को या hair follicle को निकालना है, then आपको more than 6 months तो उसे religiously follow करना ही पड़ेगा. देखिए, minoxidil के साथ भी यही है, 6 months to a year, maybe even a year and a half you have to apply it. Even with redensil it is the same thing, even with caffeine it is the same thing. कैफीन को भी मिनिमम 6 months आपको अप्लाई करना है, तभी जाके आपको कुछ रिजल्ट्स दिखेगा. अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट, उसके ऊपर इतने स्टडीज नहीं हुए कि कैफीन आपने लगाना छोड़ दिया तो क्या इफेक्ट होंगे. सो इट इज स्टिल, एज आई सेड, वेरी अनएक्सप्लोर्ड. नेक्स्ट थिंग टू कीप इन माइंड इज दैट कैफीन इज अ स्टिम्यूलेंट. कैफीन आपके स्किन को बहुत ईजिली पेनिट्रेट करके आपके ब्लड में जाता है. सो इट कैन हैपन दैट आफ्टर अ पर्टिकुलर अमाउंट ऑफ टाइम ऑन प्रोलॉन्ग्ड यूज, ऐसा हो सकता है कि आपकी बॉडी उसे रिएक्ट ही ना करे, उसे फर्क ही ना पड़े जितना आप डोज डाल रहे हैं. और इट कैन हैपन दैट इट कैन कॉज सम साइड इफेक्ट्स लाइक हेडेक फॉर सम पीपल बिकॉज इट इज गेटिंग इनटू द ब्लड. इट कैन कॉज सम स्टिम्युलेटिंग इफेक्ट एज वेल. नाउ ऑल ऑफ दिस डिपेंड्स ऑन द डोज ऑफ कैफीन यू आर अप्लाइंग एंड योर सेंसिटिविटी टू कैफीन. ये मैक्सिमम मेजॉरिटी लोगों के साथ नहीं होने वाला. ओवरऑल आई जस्ट होप इसके ऊपर और रिसर्च हो, इसके बारे में FDA picks it up, makes a standardized dose about it, and हमें एक और alternative मिल जाए to the minoxidil, which for some people is not the right choice and does not give you that good results as well for some people. ठीक है, I'm not trying to be a minoxidil hater over here, but still, it's always better to have options, it's always better to have natural alternatives. So I hope aapko ye sare videos pasand aa rahe hain. Aapko ye video bhi agar pasand aaya ho to please like dabaiye, share kariye, subscribe kariye channel ko, bell icon dabaiye, all notifications choose kariye. I tried my best to keep it very, very simple. Main aap logo ka feedback sunta hoon. Aap logo ko itne detailed videos nahi chahiye. So I'm trying to keep it as simple and basic as possible. I hope I've done justice now. With that said, सारे मेरे social media links, जितने भी research paper के links है, articles के link है, सब नीचे आपको description में मिल जाएंगे. With that said, जब तक हम लोग अगली बार मिले, be awesome, keep beard awesome, and I'll meet you in the next one. Bye bye. Also, save the environment, save water, plant more trees. Bye. Baby, open up to me. Don't give up so easily. Open up your eyes and see. There's more to our story. Easily open up your eyes.
तू